Hongkong Disneyland.
We rode the 822 bus from Jordan Road, and then there are three stops going to Lantau Link Bridge Interchange. And then from there, there's a bus stop of R8 going to Disneyland. Waiting time is 15 minutes.
Hi guys, and welcome to Hong Kong Disneyland.
The happiest place on earth!
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
Download the Hong Kong Disneyland app so you can see the ride's waiting time. The map is very important, as well as the time of shows and events. They also have a water refilling station so you can bring your water bottles with you. They also sell bottled water, but the price is like times 3 compared to the outside stores. They also allow the outside food. One day is enough to experience the popular rides and attractions. But they also have a 2-day pass. I only have videos of those slow rides. We managed to ride all of it.
What happened?
I really enjoyed this ride because apart from they're showing different countries, they're also singing it in different languages.
Okay.
They also have a 20-minute lights and fireworks. We rode the MTR Sunny Bay Lane going home.
That's all. Bye.